Each year, Corizo Academy and St. Joseph's Academy make a friendly competition out of seeing which school can collect the most pairs of socks and underwear to donate to St. Patrick's Center. It's called Funderwear, and the event always centers around a soccer or basketball game. Traditionally, the school which raises the most money receives the coveted pants, a trophy which has traveled between the schools since 2005. This year, Corizo won, raising over 7,200 items for St. Patrick's Center.
And would you like to know which school?